This is a demonstration of the topological analysis of parts, the result of the day. I have located all the methods here in my NURBS workbench. This is the fastest way to run it and to test it. And I start with a test case, load test 2, open the file, and we have here a pocket. We first start with a simpler case. We start with this pocket, and I have a rotated version of this one, and I have a scaled version of the rotation. So first thing is we want to compare these two objects. So we start topological analysis. I select one of this and say run the analysis. Then I select the other one. I say run the analysis. I get a lot of helper objects. I do not need it at the moment. And then I have a method display the vertex store. The vertex store is a memory where I store all topological information about the vertexes of the two or more parts. And now I generate common and non-common points. So when I run this, I see all points of both parts can be mapped together. Okay, and now let's see an experiment with differences. We use this one. The difference between pocket 2 and pocket 1 is this one hole. So we reset the store and run the analysis for first, and then we run it for the second part. Again, we delete all the helper files and display our result. In this case, we have two sets now. We have common points, and the common points are only this green one, because only these points have the same topology in both parts. The non-common points have changed the topology. This is clear. These 6 points are new, but also all these points have changed the topology because they belong to this face, and this face has changed. The same on the opposite side. Here we have the hole, 6 points of the hole, and also the border here. Okay, let's see another example. We have this object, and the other one is this. Here we have an extra hole here, an extra pocket. And we do the same procedure. We reset the vertex store. We have this object selected, make the analysis. We take this object and run the analysis, and then we delete the helper objects and run the display vertex store. And now what we see here is we have let's start here, the non-common points. These are at the moment, the color is a random color, it's not so good visible, so I will change it. So these are non-common points because these 8 here of the hole are new, and these 4 of this face have changed because they're is a change in the face. The common points are all the other one. All of the other points have the same topology in both objects. Still one some more information. When I analyze an object, this one, I get some information about it. this is a helper shape, and I have here information about the quality of my topological result. Top quality are the best points. Then I have quality 1 and quality 2, and I can display for such analysis the quality of the points this way. So we see here different classes. We see here the quality 1 points. This is the first, then second quality are these points. This is the second quality are these points. This are the helper points, the midpoints of the faces, and we have these points inside the body.